Conservative radio talk show host Rush Limbaugh has died. He hosted the Rush Limbaugh Show for 32 years, though, through which he advanced conservative ideas and at times bigoted and homophobic commentary as well. Many of his supporters say Limbaugh helped shape the Republican Party to what it is today. A year ago, he announced he'd been diagnosed with lung cancer. He continued to host his show while undergoing treatment. Limbaugh was 70 years old.